record. The game says there's been a problem.
It's a gift from Don Corneo. Drink it, and they say you'll be raring to go for hours on end. If I had, maybe things would have gone differently for me. Maybe you should. It's yours if you want.
Steroids? I'll taste it. Why not?
How is it?
It's thick.
But you like it so much you couldn't possibly share, right?
No clue what that did. Let me find out. Cloud just passes out.
You two ready?
No. Let's go.
Try not to get yourselves killed.
Okay, Mr. Chains? Man, I'm gonna get myself killed. Have you met me? I haven't died from the boss yet.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters.
As I die on this
one. Talk about a bad day! This is their first tournament, the bad first date, and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they?
I love these two.
Give it up for Cloud and Aaron!
Scotch and Koch. How do you know if I suck? You haven't seen me fight yet, ho? Bring your ass down here and I'll show you what I can do with my boy.
Okay, now I'm mad.
Are you sure?
One of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts. Will his pets make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes? They've already been given their appetizers. Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon talks of hell. The Sanguine Stalker!
You brought animals?
Oh. First timers, huh? There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
Did I take off a cess?
Ladies and gentlemen, who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blame.
Oh well.
Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
Yeah, get rid of it.
Hope you're ready.
Wow. Only thing is it's kind of slow. Like, slower than usual. I don't too much to I'm not gonna thunder. All right.
Turn that. I don't think anyone saw this coming.
No one saw it coming. I didn't even see it coming. Homeboy, that infinity slash. Oh shit.
And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron.
Yeah, bring up bitch asses down here and come fight. 7W1L. Can I just do this for money on my own time? Because I'll beat a bitch.
Well, that's one win down. Go team. What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Rules.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
What are the rules?
Nah, wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Let me check my equipment real quick. So right now I have wind, which I feel like I'm gonna swap out. Fire, and then I have the magnify, which is cool. I'm gonna swap with this one. I'm also gonna just, cause it's just throwing me off, cause I have blue and then I have the, yeah, I took it off. Because I like having a ATB increase at the start, so we're going to keep it like that. This is great. Like, all this link damage? Man, can't go wrong. We're going to rest one more good time. Because, you know, you got to start with a full bill of health.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly.
Alrighty. Jeez, I just
Please
got
make
here.
Your way to the gate.
Cool. Alright. This weapon does move slow. I don't know if it's actually moving slow, if I just feel like it is.
That's what they call beginner's luck. For the next match.
Stop being a little bitch, Chain
Ready
Boy.
To rock? Just remember, try not to die.
Who are we going against now?
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the lucky couple.
We're like unlucky for the rest of us.
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron.
We want to know, man. That's your fault for betting on the wrong team.
Thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst. Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets because they may have already robbed you blind. The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get Vex benefits.
These idiots. Steroids now or something like.
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Vex Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Bitch, come on!
The dad has granted his approval!
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
is
this.
Is it, though?
Real bloodbath.
Is so it?
I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the
Man,
best
y'all ain't
the
shit.
Match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now.
Oh, he got a nail bat? She's going to do Fire on this one right here with the gun.
This is gonna hurt.
Jesus. Oh great, I got my thing. Benny's in on deck.
It's over.
Stealing money from me like little bitches, man, and I just don't have the time. But we're gonna use,
Hey, you asked for it. Get him! Cut!
Yeah, we're gonna use my homegirl, Aerith, to, get rid of these lackeys, cause they out here doing too much.
Get fired up!
It's a lot.
You won't know what hits you.
I'd keep my distance. You can do it.
Take it over.
Yeah! Boy. I want to try this one more time on him.
Like what I got?
Well, I'm like. I mean, y'all are all pretty much dead at this point. Try it one more time. She's gonna kill him, but it's cool. I love that Infinity's end, boy. That was a close one.
Unbelievable! What the hell did I just see?
An ass kicking.
It was 2 against 3. I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are once again.
How'd they get my last
Cloud
name?
And Aaron.
13 wins, 5 losses, 3 disqualifications. bitches. What you got to say now?
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few
more
times.
More than a few.
So have half the people in this town.
But not like me.
Anyway,
me, Cloud Strife.
We're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
He has a nice beard. It's nice and fluffy.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
Oh.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Let me see Andy. Andy looked over here looking like, Khal Drogo from Game of Thrones.
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Either way, we're taking a nap. She keep hitting shit. They're gonna ding ding me up.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly.
Alright, give me my 1 million.
Please make your way to the gate.
My 1 million. What you got
Man,
to say now?
You proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go?
He ain't got no more shit to talk.
Got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
I ain't gonna win. This is rigged, I can feel it. What y'all
Ladies think? And gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the blind!
Yeah! Come on!
Once more, the sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madam M, Cloud and Aerith!
About to pass the fuck out.
You can do better than that. And now, 5-time winners of the Corneo Cup. The machines will count the kills to their name,
along with a handful of maimings.
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a puff of vengeance.
The electric executioners, Chocobo Sam's champions, cutting
and sweeping.
Come on now.
Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Get the fuck out of here.
Who will walk away with a 1 million kill?
Y'all out here with robots though.
Get ready for a fight, guaranteed to go down and
y'all really tripping.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now.
That's fine. I need you to relax, okay?
I'm ending this.
So it's my turn? It's only your turn because you have Fyra, and that's gonna help
Why don't
us
you
here.
Lead the way? I got this.
Aerith? No, I went. I also have Fyra. I also have Thunder. So I'm just gonna do it on the Sweeper, I think. The Sweeper is the red one, right? Yeah. Bam. Oh, they're both against the Thunder. The this time. While you're doing that on him,
here goes.
Aerith, you don't have thunder, but you do have cure. You can almost heal up both of us. So we're gonna, oh shit. I'm only doing this, I can, oh shit, that works. Use prey.
We'll make it quick.
Enough.
The winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
You bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has sides.
You're right, of course, even if they are both the same.
Later.
So then.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Can you split it with me, though?
Sorry. The madam will have to wait.
Why?
The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
Right, hold on just a
His
goddamn
call,
minute.
Not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
No, we can't.
So we'll head back to Madame Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People are placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? You greedy bastard, scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory.
Have
and the
to.
Crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Before that happens, we gonna rest one more time. Oh, she hit the stuff this time, because before, all he was like, hey. I'm also going to save my game. Just to be safe in case I die or something. Okay. I know you can save faster than that. You can save it real quick when you be doing your autosave, but God forbid I do a manual one, you be taking 30 seconds. Whoops. Okay.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
Same.
Ready to kick ass?
Sure. Have you
it's
any
not
potions
even
yet?
About the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all.
Thanks.
Show them what you got.
I'm trying, but some people out here are playing games with my money. And by my money, I mean.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt
participating
will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Cloud! Cloud! Over here!
Aww! I got fans now, y'all.
Their opponent, buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long in prison, set free tonight for your
Look,
entertainment!
If it's another Shinra shit, I'm not with it.
Enter the Hell House!
Shit, and I got fire equipped. Shinra armor. Oh. What in the hell? This is like that house from Up. I mean, not Up. Monster House.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most.
I wish I could switch my materia.
Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have
like a
not.
Turtle.
No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come. Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen. The Cup's final battle begins now. All the battle is joined. And already I can tell you this motion will not get the book.
First of all, fuck this up. I'm gonna have to restart. Damn. Okay. So, there's no way I'm gonna beat this battle like this. So I'm going to retry from checkpoint and try again. There's no way I'm going to be able to do this match. There's no way in hell. There's no way in hell. Wow. I'm really upset about that, actually. It's fine. This before or after she said do the thing. I guess we'll find out. I'm not really upset about that. Honestly, it's okay. I'm just gonna end this part right here, and in the next one, we're going to defeat the Hell House, and then go from there. Because I'll put me all the way back here. Oh hell nah! Y'all really got here tripping. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe, share with all your friends, be the best you can be, make good choices, do your homework, all that jazz, stay saucy, but you know the drill, I'm not this bitch.